see you. I am deciding to make another video because I felt like it and I couldn't seem to fall asleep anyway. So I thought, why not? Let's try to make another video. Of course, I always do the audio before I go doing anything else, so I have no clue what I'm actually going to be sketching or whatever on this video. I hope Christmas is going well for you guys. Vacation starts soon for me, so I'll be able to post more. There's not much to say. My son, Bunny X, if you're out there, I am really proud of you. I fully always went on your channel and saw that you had a brand new banner up. It's like, oh man. I remember the first day we met, and it was like, you asked me to make you a Minecraft skin. I made you one. And this is what you, all your videos and everything, you created that small piece of art I gave you to use. Made it a part of you. It's beautiful. Yeah. Bunny X also allowed me to be a mother in a way. I may not be his biological mother, but he allows me to treat him like my son, and he treats me like as if I was his mom, and it works out. It gives me the experience I've wanted for a while. And anyway, things that go on. My other friends, Comic-Con and GC, I don't know if you two are watching. It's kind of hard because I know Comic-Con, I know you're probably ending up watching this, listening to my tired fucking voice. You're probably on the other screen like, gotta sleep. I'm sorry guys if my last video was kind of disturbing. I didn't know what type of video to do, so I was like, let's just search up random stuff, see what we get. I found that meme and I was like, let's create this somehow. I don't know what to say. Oh my god. It feels like I'm talking to myself. Well, I basically am, but I'm talking to you guys, so it's like, okay. Anyway, yeah. I hope everything's going well for all of you. Not much really here for me to talk about, so I'm most likely going to end up putting music on at some point. Soon enough, once I actually get like my full suit, well, better looking one than the one I have right now, I'll most likely be able to shoot myself on screen so you guys can see me in that. I'm gonna put some music on. This is getting awkward. Yeah, I'm gonna put some music. Music time.
You can have a friend, get their heart broken. You can be there when they need it the most, but you won't be the one falling off the deep end. You can have a friend, lose somebody close, and you can be there when they need it the most, but you won't be the one having trouble sleeping. Somebody loses their somebody every day, but you'll never really know what it's like till you wake up to some real bad news. how it feels till it happens to you. No, you'll never really know what it's like, even if you think you do. You'll never really know how it feels till it happens to you. You can say sorry a million times, but even if you try to sympathize, you won't be the one picking up the pieces. You can do your best, call them every night, listen to them say they're alright, but you know there's a chance they don't really mean it. Somebody loses their somebody every day, but you'll never really know what it's like till you wake up to some real bad news. You'll never really know how it feels till it happens to you. No, you'll never really know what it's like, even if you think you do. You'll never really know how it feels till it happens to you. To you.